After the talks and the meetings we will have here with the officials of the South African Football Association, we will present a report to the Executive Committee of FIFA on the 1st of July in Zurich, in order that the South African Football Association can be readmitted in the FIFA family.
Please.